Hello everybody, this is Jacob again from Concrete Matter. I wanted to talk to you about some products that we have that might be good ideas for the upcoming holiday season. I want to talk about the flasks that we have by the brand Wentworth. It's a pewter flask made in Sheffield, England. And the brand Wentworth is named after Arthur Richard Wentworth. Am I saying it right, Thomas?
Arthur Richard, yeah.
Arthur Richard Wentworth. It was founded in 1946 and it comes from Sheffield, as I said. And Sheffield is the steel town in England. It makes, there's lots of knives that come from Sheffield and scissors and well, also this pewter brand. We have two types of flasks here. The first one is the smaller one. I think it's 4 liquid ounce and it's called a hammered flask. So it has a nice, made by hand of course, hammered pattern on it, which gives it a bit of a 1930s, 1920s feel. We've chosen for the captive top, so you can't lose your top. And yeah, that's the smaller one. The other one is a touch bigger. It's 6 liquid ounce, and it's a polished flask with some cool hallmarks on the back and some fingerprints by me, of course. The Wentworth hallmark, the number 92, representing the amount of tin that should be in pewter. The arrows for the town of Sheffield. And another one that I forgot, to be honest. The nice thing about this polished flask is that you can have it engraved. If you want something like a name or a date in it, you can do that. Also a captive top. You won't lose the top when you're filling her up. And it might seem like a extra sort of, well, how do you get, like a luxury, but it's actually really handy to have this little flask when you're transporting your valuable liquor from the bottle towards the flask, because it's a pain in the ass to drip it in by yourself. Don't leave your drinks in there for longer than 24 hours roughly, and never use any of the childish mixed drinks in there, because it'll destroy the flask straight away. In Dutch it's known as a heupflacon or een platvink, which is a nice Dutch word, and it basically follows the contours of your of your chest, I guess, so it's nice to fit it in, so in your inside pocket. We also have these little accessories from Wentworth, a stainless steel money clip, also easy to engrave, a cool gift for people still carrying around their cash and maybe their cards inside the cash, and this, how do you call it, brass money clip as well, golden look, easy to engrave. The flasks of course come in a nice box that we wrap if you want, and they just make, you know, timeless quality gifts for a man with a bit of style and class who know how to appreciate their drink whilst in the outdoors. Thanks so much.